the solution to this example. So first thing we'll do is highlight that. We're going to put a color scale on. Perhaps we'll use green, and what we want is the highest numbers to be dark green and the lowest to be a light green, or perhaps a yellow to make it a bit clearer. So we'll use that one there. Let's just check what Excel is doing with it. So it's saying the lowest value will be that color, the highest value that color, so that seems appropriate. The next thing we then need to do is to black out the areas that have already been mined. So wherever there's a 1, we want them to be blacked out. So in this case, we need to use a new rule, use a formula. This is the cell that's been used, so we're going to say compare is that cell over there with no dollar signs equals to 1, because if that is the case, then we want it to black out. We're going to say OK. You'll see it now blacks out those, and notice that it overwrites the other formatting. Now we're asked to create a formula here that shows us how much ore is still available here. Now, Excel doesn't really have a formula that can look here and say ignore the black cells. But remember, the conditional formatting is based on a set of numbers. So I'm going to use a SUMIF. And what we're going to say is, please Excel, look at that area there. I'm going to leave, there's no dollar signs at the moment. What is it looking for? We want to know is what is available to us. So if it's a 2, it's available. So I'm going to type in here that the criteria is a 2. And what must it add up? Well, it mustn't add up that. We want to know how much of this is available. So I'll highlight that. When I say OK, you'll see the first one says 0 because we've mined it all. I can then copy it down, and each of these now is comparing what's available to here, and adding them up. The total ore would have just added up all of that. And so what is the percentage remaining per level, let's say? It's going to be whatever's available divided by the total ore. And you now have got not only an indicator of where all the good stuff is, but also per level how much is left over.